one, but I low-key scored my parents at the gym the other day.
What the fuck was that?
How do you like it?
My other? You want me to? Looks like we're soon gonna go visit a special guest. So
cut to that right now.
Yeah, we'll cut to that right now.
It's fucking Burger King! We're coming for you, Maxipad. We're coming. Don't you worry.
Yeah. Now is my time. Now is my time.
Came to see our boy Max, but then I saw this beauty in the parking lot. You can see here, these rims are just out fucking standing. Nice features about this whip is that motherfucker just unlocked this shit from. Okay, fuck this nice car. We're going inside.
Let's go inside.
Did he unlock it?
I think he did.
That shit really scared me right now.
Yeah,
hold
dude,
up.
I said,
hold up.
Yeah, so we almost got caught trying to break it. I mean, trying to get shots in Max's dope ass car.
We broke it.
Hey guys, so we're here to surprise our baby. Get a little. Oh, look at him. Look at him. He's so cute.
He's so cute. Look at him.
Hard at work.
Look at
the French fries.
Packing them fries. Ooh. Get your man that can pass you some fries like that.
All right, what's your fit? What are you wearing?
All right, so we got the 20.
Okay, but hold up. Why are you wearing Pumas with Nikes on? That's the real question.
Honestly,
and an advantage.
I'm just trying to start my new wave. So we're gonna start at the toes. You got the slightly faded white 2015 Pumas.
2015.
Low key hard. I'm not gonna cap. And then if you move up to the shorts, you got the Tilly's brand. I don't even know what the fuck it is, but and then you can also see my burn on my leg. It's right there.
Oh yeah. How'd you do that?
So basically right on my leg, dude. So yeah, that's how that went. And I guess people just like to fucking cut lines nowadays too.
Ooh, look at this fucking necklace. Look at the close-up.
He's even dripping on his work days. Look at him. Is that an Avengers shirt? Dang.
No, it's an Avengers.
Looks like Avengers.
It's Anarchy.
Oh.
Ooh, with the Ray-Ban fucking.
Yeah, I mean, I'm rich. Peep my wallet real quick. Not to flex or anything, but achoo! Look at that.
What's up, dog?
Dude.
Mike, say what's up to the vlog, dog.
We're at In-N-Out. We're gonna go peep my homie Max. This doesn't look cool like that. Come on.
He said, fuck that. Alright, what's the drip? What drip you got on right now?
Yeah, we gotta peep the fit, dog.
Peep the fit. What you wearing?
Running,
cafe,
you know?
Fuck
yeah.
What are those?
Are those Yeezys on your feet?
Damn.
Jolly?
Yeah.
It's good seeing you, Doc.
Oh.
Yo, Max.
Homie Max got a big order, so we're gonna go back to his car and fucking check that bitch out. Psych. No, I don't wanna walk back over there.
His fucking car.
Keep this hot whip. I mean, I guess there's a down stab. I mean,
alright, fuck you.
As you can see, we got the slick paint job. Just slick. Got it wrapped. Fuck yeah.
It's kind of bumpy.
No bird shit on the window. That's a good sign.
That's a first.
Nigga forgot to unlock the door, so now I'm just gonna show my nipples.
Listen, I don't have a fucking beep beep thing, okay?
We're chilling in the parking lot with this girl, right? For this girl, I mean, and we were waiting there for like, what was it, like 10 minutes?
10 minutes.
Bro, 10 minutes we were sitting there, and we were texting her, calling her, and it turns out, the bitch fell asleep. She was nighty-night, out fucking cold. Cooper right now, and then we'll check back in a bit.
got our in and out fucking lemonades, chilling.
Bring it to you. She said yes.
I'm sorry.
So we just found the perfect camera angle. Fuck yeah. Thank God her mom didn't come out and meet us, because like, I'm not ready for that shit right now.
Hell yeah.
Dude, you can see all the glass in my hand. Come here.
What fuck of glass are you talking about?
Look at all the little shiny things.
What are we going to do when we go to the gym?
Work out. What else do you do? Well, no, we're going to eat fucking donuts over there.
I'm going to make it.
Mukbang at the fucking...
You're gonna do all the shit that I did, that I do every day.
Okay.
But
I wanna be cut, see there's potential.
I've pretty deep into it, and it's a lot better to do your cardio at the end of your workout because all your muscles are strained, and it only takes 10 to 15 minutes to reach, it's called your target heart rate, and it's 300 minus your age. And that's the target heart rate. So when you put your hand on the thing, and if you're not in your target heart rate, go harder, go harder, go harder. As soon as you reach your target heart rate, you stay there, and you have to be in your target heart rate zone for a minimum of 5 minutes for your heart to really start seeing improvements. It's crazy.
Seeing improvements?
Yeah, like you'll start to notice, like you'll be more awake in the morning, because like, dude, like when we're working out and I look in the mirror and I'm like, damn, like I'm addicted to the fucking feeling of the pump.
Fuck. You look like cut.
This is really good lighting too.
It's good.
That's huge for no reason. Does he have an Instagram? I don't know. If he does, I'm gonna put it in the
book.
I'm just waiting to get it.
2K19.
2K19.
Just got done with my first 2 days of school. We chilling on the weekend.
Look, it's 2K19.
2K19, you know, junior year for me. Got one more fucking year of this bullshit.
Graduated.
2 more years.
That I'm out this bitch.
2019.
Must be nice. This motherfucker too.
Unemployed.
Unemployed. Been sleeping at home. But it's okay because I have
forgetting to charge my phone.
Yeah.
You're a head ass for that, honestly.
That was funny as fuck, though. Keeping it real.
We were sitting there. I was like, text you. He called you what? Like 3 times. I called you like 3 times.
Your brother walked out with his flashlight looking for something. I was like, is Bella here? He's like, she's asleep.
Oh my
I was like.
God.
Go wake her up. He's like, no. And then he just ignored us and kept walking on. We're like, this fucker.
We're like, I guess we'll go to the park now.
Yeah.
It was just like,
then we parked. As soon as we parked, you called and we're like, fuck.
Yeah.
You can just switch it upside.
Yeah.
Upside down.
Dude, are you okay? Look into your fucking past.
There's a bug on your foot.
What?
Wait, hold on. Where's this bitch?
Oh, it's right there.
Oh, did you fucking kill the nigga?
Just step on it.
Why?
Falling on your shoe. Okay, that's it.
Bitch ass cockroach.
Why'd you kill a little homie?
Fuck that nigga, dude. He's nasty as fuck. Look at him trying to spread diseases and shit.
Spread diseases.
Look at you!
Me, not me, bitch.
I'ma dip my balls into some $1,000 dressing. Cause I got depression. I'ma avoid my taxes, then I'ma get arrested. Cause I got depression. I'ma rob my mama and I'ma spend the money on an old Chevy. Cause I got depression.